morning. We just like scrambled to get awake to have breakfast. So we're on the way to breakfast right now. Well, that brings to an end our night in London. So now it's time for us to get out of here because the hotel people are coming around telling us to get that out. We are a little late, Hillary. So let's go.
Big hands.
To a little park, but we're on the way to somewhere that she doesn't know yet. It's Buckingham Palace. She doesn't know. She likes sitting on the grass because she can't do this in China. Hillary has lost it. She's just like non-stop taking selfies. She loves this. This isn't even where we need to go. We need to go.
Okay, let's go.
Right now, very beautiful, very green.
Oh, very green.
She's trying to laugh at me for saying it's green. It is green. I'm sorry, Hillary. It's green.
So these apartments are £75 million each. That is ridiculous. Rolex.
Walking on the stairs. So me and Hillary now are racing to get to the London Eye before it closes. We've got our tickets now. I'm sure she's excited.
Yeah.
We're gonna get there really quick. It's Sunday, it closes at 6.
Oh,
my God. So we walk into the bus now, 381, we go into the Tower Bridge. Because all the shops are closed at 6 o'clock.
It's okay.
It's okay. We've taken the bus, we're going to the Tower Bridge. As you can see, there's like so many people. So many people.
Stupid.
Yeah, so we're on bus 381 from Waterloo, or from wherever this is, next to London Eye, 381, and it goes to the Tower Bridge. Should be about 20 minutes or 25 minutes. We are at the London Tower Bridge, and the scenery is nice. Yeah? Yeah, I don't know where we're walking. I don't know where we're walking to. So Hillary's trying some caramelized almonds. How are they? Yeah, they're sweet because they're caramelized. It's Anand again.
Yay!
And we're gonna have burgers, but soon. Honest burger. Alright, I'll do it. We have a problem. We arrived at the train station like an hour and a half early. We thought we could like slip onto an earlier train, but the man and the woman, they were like, no, we have to pay, and they're gonna charge you a lot. So we are now just gonna chill here and eat our food. Burger, chips, and an hour and a half to kill with no power on my phone. Oh my God. Let's go.
Sure?
Yeah.